So let me give you this example of the simple way of looking at your profits. Those three simple ways of improving your profits. You can improve profits by one, increasing the revenues of your business while maintaining costs. Two, maintaining the revenue of your business whilst decreasing the costs. And three, best of all, increase the revenues of your business whilst decreasing the costs. That's the simple way. Now, of course, there are more complicated ways of increasing your profits. You could, for instance, increase your revenues by, say, 20% and also increase your costs, but only by 10%. You would increase profits that way. There are, of course, infinite combinations of those numbers, but you really must start by keeping it simple and just considering those three. Now, get yourself out of that corner, take off the hat, and go visit my website for more simple business advice. And remember, keep it simple, stupid.